I'm only staying in this position because I don't look like crap. Alright? I don't. For like 2 seconds. Anyway, so here is my plan for Heartbeats. I might take a break this Monday, meaning there might not be an episode. I mean, I'll try to work on it. Like, I'll try, but I don't think there will be an episode this weekend or this Monday. Only because I need help. I don't know what to do with the 8th episode. And I want death, okay? I don't know what to do. So, remember to look at the description for Instagram, my Skype, those two, the only two that I'm putting out there. Those two, you can message me your ideas for Heartbeats, and I'll give you credit for, like, the storyline or something, and then I'll go off of that. Like, and for whatever episode it was, my friend Susan, she helped me by telling me her idea for that episode, which was the one, yeah, that episode where you're, that episode. Think about it. The episode. The thing that probably won't happen till Christmas. Under a mistletoe. Okay? Alright, I said that wrong. But, see, yeah, anyway, I will give you credit. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna have to ask my friend Hannah. I've talked about her before. I might have to ask her for help. I might ask Millie. Who's been on my live streams, like, all my live streams, except for Instagram. Instagram's over there right now. I'm doing a video for my YouTube channel. But yeah, I don't know what to do for Heartbeats. Like, the Halloween special, it was cheesy AF, alright? I know, it was cheesy. I understand. I know, I was told. And now I feel like crap. So, I have to step up my game, but I don't know what to do. But I can't. Here's the thing. My friends keep saying, step up your game, step it up. I'm like, I can't, because if I do, my videos are going to get demonetized. And plus, no. If I do that type of stuff, my mom would freaking murder me. So, I can't. And, yeah, I don't know what to do for that episode. So, like I said, I might take a break with Heartbeats this week, so there won't be an episode this week. I also do not know if you guys want a Thanksgiving special, although Thanksgiving, yeah, it's important, but there's nothing I can really do with Thanksgiving. All Americans, at least in my family, all we ever do is go talk and eat food. That's all we really do. And we don't even know what we're doing for Thanksgiving this year. So, yeah. But yeah. I don't know. So, that's my plan. Even though it's not a plan. I hope you guys liked that skit. That skit was actually beautiful. I really enjoyed that skit. I don't know what to do for Heartbeats. I need help. Help. Me. Please. Please. So. You guys, try to comment your ideas if you want. Or you can follow me on Instagram. Or add me on Skype, send me messages saying, hey, why not add this? Nothing too bad, because I have a friend who doesn't like that type of stuff and will not watch and say horrible things about it. So, yeah. Other than that, that's pretty much it. This video is way too long. So, yeah. That's all I gotta say. Taking a break. I need help. Also, I have some plans. I might do speed paint or something this week because I haven't been doing speed paints in a while. It's because I'm more into drawing, like, this type of crap, humans, and this is beautiful. It's from my book called The Kikena Ken. It's on Wattpad if you want to read it. It's beautiful. This happens, and it's hilarious, okay? That is one of the funny moments in that book. Otherwise, that book is serious and depressing. Anyway, and then I drew Jonathan. It's a mermaid. He's beautiful. Look at him. Look at him. My son. That's basically what I'm into. I drew this freehand, both of them. I did look up at references, but that's it. So that's what I'm going to do for speed paints in the future. I'm going to end this live and go to bed on Instagram. This might get my other video saw. I had some friends, but they had to go. So. Yeah. Bye, guys.